Where words fail, music speaks. Days Like Nights Radio with Elkie Klein.
Hey there, welcome back to the radio show. Today I've got a guest mix by a fellow Dutchman. He's from Holland originally, but he's been all over the place, from Dubai to Barcelona and London, currently living in Ibiza. I'm talking about Martijn ten Velden. He's coming up with a new track on the label soon. He did one for us last year as well called Octagon, and that was one of the biggest tracks of 2017 for me. He's had a fantastic year last year, releasing on Subbeat, The Soundgarden, and Marshall Jefferson's Freaking 303 as well. This year is going to be good as well, lots of good music coming up, so I'm really happy to have him on the show today. Enjoy, the next hour is Martijn ten Velden in the mix for Days Like Nights Radio.
Days Like Nights.
for Days Like Nights Radio this week. It's Martijn ten Velden. He has a new track coming up on the label called Timpano very soon. It's a part of our new compilation, Nocturnal, the first in a new series. Also on that same EP, a track by Ventum. More info about that later during the show. Also, thank you for all the nice messages and tweets you're sending. I'll read a couple of them. Aaron Levy wrote about the live set from Coda a few weeks back. Been waiting to relive this night. Always love Days Like Nights Radio. Jackson Murphy wrote another killer podcast. And Lauren Ellison, Elke Klein is what I need for a long drive. Hashtag Days Like Nights. Thank you very much for all the kind messages. If you want to get in touch, use Twitter. Hashtag Days Like Nights Radio. Another 45 minutes to go. This is Martijn ten Velden still in the mix this week. track I was waiting for. It's Martijn ten Velden, Timpano, and it was just released on Days Like Nights. It's a part of the new compilation Nocturnal. Also on that same EP, a new track by Ventum. We're going to be doing more Nocturnal releases in the future. Every time, 2, 3, or 4 tracks by different artists. And as you can guess from the name, Nocturnal are the tracks that you want to play at nighttime. We're going to do one for daytime as well, so stay tuned for more info about that. Nocturnal is out now. You can get it from Beatport, and you can also listen to it on Spotify and all the major streaming platforms. Back to the music with Martijn still in the mix. This is Carmen Endless on Dynamic.
Control.
almost at the end already. This was Days Like Nights for this week. A big thanks to Martijn ten Velden for the music. If you want to listen to his guest mix again, it's up on SoundCloud, on Mixcloud, and on iTunes as well. SoundCloud and Mixcloud is streaming, but if you want to download the mixes, get them from iTunes. It has download enabled and you can save them to your hard drive as well. I've got a nice trip coming up myself. I'm playing in Hong Kong for the first time this weekend. It's at Mo Bar on Friday, the 27th of April. To be honest, I haven't got a clue what the scene is like in Hong Kong, but I'm gonna experience it this weekend firsthand. Really looking forward to it. Perhaps I'll see some of you on the dance floor there. And I'm gonna spend an extra day as well to see a little bit of the city. After that, I'm on to Budapest together with Yotto. More about that next week. Thank you very much for tuning in. I wish you all a great week. And of course, as usual, I'll be back next week with another mix myself.
Days Like Nights. More Days Like Nights? Facebook, Instagram, and SoundCloud. Days Like Nights.